create. Hi.
Hi. Oh, sorry about this. We just dropped off a letter and we needed it back.
What is it?
A letter? I wanted to say how sorry I was about Hendrix, but now that we're here, it feels a bit wrong.
It's not. I know losing Hendrix has affected you too. And if you've gone to the effort to write me this, then I'd like to read it.
Well, why don't we leave McKenzie to look over it in her own time?
Thank you.
That was really big of you.
Felt like the right thing to do.
You always choose the right thing over the easy one. I'm proud of you, kiddo.
Thanks, Dad.